Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will do a black and white feather pour with split cup. I will use 3-chamber split cup and I'm working on 16 by 16 inch wooden canvas. How can I say it's wooden, but it's primed, and I will use pearl white, that it's Vallejo pearl medium mixed with titanium white and pouring medium just in the middle, and on the outside I will use oxide black. So it will be just black and white. Let's see how this will work. Okay. And I will just go back and forward, and I will pour like that, and then I will go back through the middle. I think, I don't know. This is my plan. We will see. Thank you. happening in some places, but doesn't bother me. Here it is. I'm not sure about the orientation yet, but I believe that I like that one. I hope that you can see. All those lines inside. This pearl white is just gorgeous. Here is that spot that I don't know what happened, but it's okay. Only here, see? This wispy, beautiful lines. This part here, just so gorgeous. Love it. Love, love, love it. I love it because I like black and white, and this is just looking gorgeous. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one. Bye.